NASA Johnson Star. Johnson Star. Welcome to NASA's Johnson Space Center. We are coming in hot, so don't burn up as we enter. We do science every day that affects your daily life. Throw them up for manned spaceflight. Science everywhere as we engineer the marvels that fly through the air and take us way beyond Earth's level. Science everywhere because we engineer the marvels that fly through the air, flies us through the air. Control the mission out of Johnson. This is ground.
Hey, this is space. Hey.
Tell me, Houston, what's the problem? It's okay.
Hey.
Oh, it's okay.
Hey.
Because the flight controllers on the job today. NASA Johnson Star. Johnson Star. NASA Johnson Star. Johnson Star. NASA Johnson Star.
Hey, science
say me. NASA Johnson Star.
Hey, it's amazing.
NASA Johnson Star. Orbiting Earth, International Space Station, where we work and live in space with a crew from several nations. Got Japanese and Russians and that European charm. Throw them up like the Canada arm. Kicking on research. 29K cubic feet revolves around the Earth. Science microgravity revolves around the Earth. Columbus, Gem, and Destiny. Kicking out research, kicking out research.
Train the astro, not to Johnson, to go to space.
Hey.
To go to space.
Hey.
Cause the missions of tomorrow start today.
Hey.
They start today.
Hey.
As we engineer the future day by day.
NASA Johnson Star. Johnson Star. NASA Johnson Star. Johnson Star. NASA Johnson Star.
Hey, science
say me. NASA Johnson Star.
Hey, it's amazing.
NASA Johnson Star.
Brian Moore. SLS and PCV, we cannot feel the floor. Cause the lack of gravity, the destinations are an asteroid, Mars, or the moon. We are blasting off, start the countdown soon.
Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
NASA Johnson Star.
Hey, it's amazing.
NASA Johnson Star.
Joining me now, one of the minds behind NASA Johnson Style, Mr. Adam Naids. Adam, awesome video. Seriously.
Thank
awesome
you,
video.
Appreciate
you know.
It.
First off, how does it feel? I mean, this video has been viewed over 4 million times as of right now. How does it feel to put something like this together?
Well, it's just a magnificent feeling. I mean, just the first weekend that we released it, we received almost 1 million views. And just every minute of the day, we were all checking for different news stories and checking the view count. And just to see it skyrocket was just, it was unreal.
It's got to feel really, really rewarding. Now, where did this idea come from? I mean, where'd you guys start with this?
So the co-op video committee was made to create videos for the public that in a way that's meaningful to them, you know, just things that are relatable through TV shows, music, mm-hmm. things like that. And this summer we got some ideas to make music videos. And during one of the co-op video committee meetings, one of the co-ops, her name is Joyce, she recommended, hey, let's do a Gangnam Style parody. It's a big, really popular video, very recognizable. Yeah. And we kind of just took it and ran with it. And Yeah, now it turned out to be what it was, and it's very exciting.
Well, tell me a little bit about what it was like to make this. It obviously looks like you guys had a lot of fun doing this. I mean, what were some of the cooler experiences you got to have?
Oh, yeah, it was a very fun time. I mean, it was definitely a lot of work, you know, preparing and figuring out what scenes we wanted to do, getting all the approvals from the appropriate people to do it, getting the astronauts involved.
Teaching them how to dance a little
exactly,
bit.
Exactly, yeah. Exactly. I mean, with Clay, we didn't even have to teach him. He just went off on his own, and he had some moves prepared. But I think the most fun was just filming people and just watching it on the camera and seeing it afterwards, like, wow, like, this looks really legit. And my two favorite moments were when we filmed with the big finale scene. That was actually the first scene that we shot. We just were like, you know what, let's see how many people we can get for this big group shot. And we sent out a notice to everybody, and we were so surprised when we had 150, 200 people show up to the auditorium to be involved in our shot. And it was just so funny to see all these, you know, respected, like, engineers and scientists, people that are responsible for sending humans into space, doing the Gangnam Style dance on stage.
Come out and have a little fun, too.
Exactly. It's great to see that everyone here is very open-minded and can have fun. And then the other exciting part for all of us, I think, was one of our favorite moments was when we were filming with Clay Anderson. I mean, we didn't know if we were going to be able to get an astronaut to be able to do the Gangnam Style dance. So we were at the bottom of an elevator waiting to meet up with him, and he just comes horse trotting off of the elevator over to us, and we all just broke down laughing, and we just looked at each other, and we were like, we're onto something big now. This is going to be great to see an astronaut dance in the video. So it was just, the whole thing was a very fun experience.
So aside, you know, from being really fun, really eye-catching, really interesting, there's another purpose behind this video. What is that?
Oh, yeah. There's a couple purposes. I mean, we want to educate and inspire people. I think those are two main ones. And we want to connect with the public and let them know what we're doing here at NASA, not only at the Johnson Space Center, but throughout all of NASA. I mean, people, unfortunately, mistakenly correlated the end of the space shuttle program with the end of NASA itself. So we want to get the word out there that NASA's still going on. There's a lot of cool stuff going on right now. They have an international space station here being run out of this room, and we have a lot of interesting things in the future to look forward to and to be very optimistic about. And then we want to help inspire the next generation. I mean, all these people in here in this mission control room they helped inspire me and help inspire the rest of the team and everybody. And we want to help inspire the next generation of students. And one of the coolest things was seeing all the comments from educators and teachers all over the country that showed this video to their kids, their students, and how they were telling us how much they loved it and enjoyed it and did the dance. And just to see that happening and see people being inspired it feels really great.
See that kind of response. I mean, like I said, it's got to feel really, really rewarding. It is a fantastic video.
Definitely.
So, I mean, 4 million views and counting. I think you guys did a great job. I know we're all really proud of you. So you guys just saw it here on NASA TV. If you want to check it out again or share it with your friends, you can always catch it on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/ReelNASA. That's real with two E's. So, Adam, thanks so much for coming on and giving us a little inside look at NASA Johnson Style. And I'm sure it's going to get viewed a lot more times. Fantastic video.
Yes, we can hope. We can only hope so. But thank you for having me. And on behalf of the team and to everyone watching, thank you for viewing the video and for supporting us.
NASA Johnson Style. Johnson Style. NASA Johnson Style.